in our heart for startups, whom we consider our brothers in arm. I believe that there is no better partner for Indian startups than Jio. We are well positioned to help Indian startups in a number of ways, whether it be in technology development, product development, distribution market access, or even scale up capital. We are ready to integrate them into our roadmap and to help them reach their full potential. We believe that this would be the true measure of success for Jio, to create a mighty knowledge coalition that solves India's problems and opens the doors for many more companies from India to step successfully onto the global stage. Friends, together I am confident that Jio and this extended Jio family will play a leading role in India's transformation into a digital society and one of the leading digitally enabled economies in the world. Let me now present the success of our media and entertainment. Our network 18 groups 72 channel strong TV broadcast network across news and entertainment reaches more than 800 million Indians. Our digital properties are now used by almost 200 million people every month. We are amongst the top 10 digital news players across sectors. We are consolidating our media and distribution business. Den and Hathway are being merged with Network 18 and TV 18, subject to regulatory approvals. This will make Network 18 Group the largest listed media and distribution company in the country. Dear shareholders, Reliance Retail has been at the forefront of bringing about the organized retail revolution in India. At the heart of our business is our relentless commitment to serve customers at scale, to meet their everyday needs by providing extreme value and convenience. We do this by partnering with farmers, small and medium scale manufacturers, merchants, vendors, startups, and global companies. Last year, Reliance Retail revenues were 162,936 crores and our EBITDA was 9,654 crores. We are India's largest and most profitable retail business. Reliance Retail is the fastest growing retailer in the world and the only Indian retailer to feature in the top 100 global retailers. And we continue to be a partner of choice for marquee international brands. I applaud the entire Reliance Retail team for ensuring supply of essentials to our consumers despite enormous constraints during the lockdown. Dear share owners, in the last 5 years, our revenues in the retail business have grown 8 times and our profit 11 times. This positions us well in the years ahead to continue to deliver on our promise of exponential growth. 4 things that give me huge satisfaction are, first, more than 2/3 of our nearly 12,000 stores are operated in Tier 2, Tier 3 and Tier 4 towns of India. Second, the deep-rooted bonds with tens of thousands of farmers that has helped us source over 80% of our fresh fruits and vegetables directly from farmers. We sell more fruits and vegetables than any other organized retailer in the country. And we will be the first farm-to-home company at scale globally and intend to strengthen our bonds with the farmers manifold. Third, we continue to provide large employment and development opportunities for lakhs of people across India. Fourth, our growth model is based on partnership with small merchants and shopkeepers. Dear shareholders, last year I spoke about our new commerce initiative JioMart. I strongly believe that this provides us with an opportunity to promote inclusive growth and shared value for all our partners. JioMart is a tech-enabled partnership that will link producers, traders, small merchants, consumer brands and consumers, and will reduce inefficiencies, thereby creating more value for everyone in the retail ecosystem. Connecting farmers and delivering their fresh produce directly to homes is a key part of our grocery strategy. This will significantly improve farmer income and incentivize higher productivity. Newcomers will transfer significant new value to consumers, producers and merchants. I am happy to report that we are accelerating the rollout of JioMart. Current